Hey YouTube, it's your girl Bree, and today we're finna do a Q&A so you can know me a little better. And before we get too far in this video, make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And also leave a comment down below and let me know how I do. And let's get straight into this video.
Okay, first question, where's your favorite place to go on vacation?
My favorite place on vacation, I would have to say Florida. I don't know, it's something about Florida, the view, the palm trees, the beach, and just the people there in general. Like, I just love it. Like, it's a whole vibe.
What's your favorite TV show and movie?
I would have to say, well, right now, I'm currently watching The Circle that's on Netflix. And I also like to watch The Bachelor. And my favorite movie, I don't really have a specific favorite movie, but I can say I do like action movies and I like sci-fi movies. It's something about like science fiction and outer space movies that I love. Like, it makes you think, like, what if there are other people out here in this world other than us, you know?
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is green. I love green, lime green specifically, but green. I even have on green today.
Have you ever met someone famous?
Yes, I have. I met Boosie at the airport, and I also met T-Rell at the airport.
What's your age and height?
I am 22 years old. I will be 23 in October, and I am 5'6".
What do you miss most about being younger?
I would say I miss my grandmother for the most part. She's deceased. And just being young, period, because the worst thing I ever said was, I can't wait till I get grown. Look at me now. I'm grown as hell, having to pay bills. Every time I look up, I gotta pay some type of bill.
What's your favorite food?
Ooh, that's a hard one. My favorite food would have to be, I don't know, because y'all, I like seafood, Mexican food, and I like Italian. So it's out of those three.
How will you describe yourself?
Okay, I would describe myself as an introvert. I'm an introvert to the public, but if you know me, I'm an introvert. I'm an extrovert. And it's like, I'm real cool, fun, chill. And I just like to have fun, you know, because you only live once. So enjoy your life while you're young, you know. Make memories, good memories at that. And just do something that you love to do.
Do you have a boyfriend?
Yes, I do, and he is the one asking me these questions. His name is Ivan, and me and him, we've been together for a year and how long, baby? A year and 2 months.
And the last question, where are you from?
I'm from Greenville, Mississippi, but I live in North Little Rock, Arkansas. And you guys, that is it for the Q&A questions. If you like it, leave a comment down below. Let me know how I do. If you want part two, just run it up in the comments. Let me know, and I will get you that. But without further ado, before I end this video, just make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you.